Hi there. Today we will be reading passages for grade 2. A compass is a simple tool that helps you find directions. It has a needle that always points north. This makes it useful for finding your way around. It is your turn to read. Good job! Questions. What is a compass? The answer is simple tool that helps you find directions. Which directions do compass needles point? The answer is north. Why do we use a compass? The answer is to find our way around. It has been a very hot summer. We have scorching temperatures and hot roads. I'm always sweating and sticky. I can't wait for summer to be over. Your turn. Good job. Questions. What is the weather like in summer? The answer is hot. What am I waiting for? The answer is summer to be over. Our farm has a lot of sheep. The sheep are white and have black spots on them. They are friendly animals. Your turn. Good job. Questions. What does the farm have a lot of? The answer is sheep. What color are the sheep on the farm? The answer is white with black spots. Which animal are friendly on the farm? The answer is sheep. I can use a family tree chart to learn about my family. I can also use it to see how everyone is related to each other. It's your turn. Good job. Questions. Why do we use a family tree chart? The answer is to learn about my family. Can you learn about friends in the family tree chart? The answer is no. Have you ever used a family tree chart? The answer is yes. Thanks for watching. Bye.